Arrête la Mustang, t'es à Volvo là-bas, man. T'as de la place.
Baron likes Lambo doors.
Not really.
Nah.
Lambo! Oh, to the Shelby GT350, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Baron likes the 2.6.
Oh, she's good.
You want that, Baron?
Oh, man, I like the 0.7 wing.
Oh, she's good.
She's good. Lambo doors, Burn. Lambo doors.
Ooh, Cadillac.
That's sick. That is sick. Malade.
Is that daddy's car?
What?
Is that daddy's car?
Oh yeah.
No.
Oh yeah. Totally.
Daddy bought my hoist too, and my wife's Escalade, and yeah, he's a nice man.
Oh, but you can see your hip paid for it.
Yeah. these fucked up scars right here paid for it. About three times over.
You were shaking your shit for it.
And we got the Miata driver here. Your car's not here because it's not running again.
No. Mine's parked way over there.
So what do you have?
Genesis Coupe.
Oh, nice.
With a 3.8.
Is yours a V8?
Miata driver.
But it's got...
I wish it would have had a V8.
It's not from Canada. I thought it had...
Baron, where's your car?
Huh?
Where's your car, Baron?
It was from the state.
Okay. Bikers, are you set? Vince, you're good?
My roommate's gonna start my car.
Ready?
Thank you.
loud. She's loud, like, she's loud, Justin. That's all she wrote, folks. As always, subscribe if you haven't done so already.